up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another reaction video suggested by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here, hey, welcome. We're super excited to see your beautiful, glowing, smiling faces. But hey, while you're here, smash that subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos.
Every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but...
Three times a day.
Three times every single day. So if you hit that bell, you never miss a video. But today's suggestion... I hope y'all aren't coming for your boy. I hope y'all ain't trying to come at my heartstrings.
Thought about the title.
I hope y'all ain't trying to get your boy to drop some tears today. Tell him who we got.
All right, guys. So today we're listening to Cat Stevens, and the song is Father and Son. And I didn't think about the title until you said that.
I don't know.
It could be. They might be trying to get you.
Hey, y'all tried getting me with the John Legend. What was the song? My Beautiful Boy.
John Lennon.
Beautiful Boy. Which actually, Yoko Ono seen that video and gave us a shout out.
On Luca's birth.
She said, congratulations, Jordan Amber, on your beautiful boy, Luca. So that was super cool. You know, as soon as he was born, getting to react to that video. And then Yoko Ono giving us a shout out and telling us congratulations on baby Luca, but Cat Stevens, and it said Yusuf on there. Like, is that what he goes by now?
I'm
said
not
Yusuf,
sure.
Cat Stevens. Don't
because
know.
Because when
but...
we get suggestions for Cat Stevens, I never see a Yusuf with it.
Yeah, it's so always... Cat Stevens, Father and Son. Let's find out what it's about. Let's get it. I love me some acoustic.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
This is tough.
And his voice is unique, and it is one of those more down to earth, more relatable voices that you just kind of love to hear.
It is. You know, this it's getting me in two different ways because, you know, the father's son, but then, you know, like it shows the older gentleman.
I know, the grandpa and the granddaughter.
And most of you, you know, I've talked about it quite a bit on this channel. Ah, here we go.
We'll put it this way. Grandparents are, we hold them.
My grandpa was the, you know, one of the biggest parts of my life. So seeing that, you know, he's gone to a better place now. So seeing that kind of makes me really emotional because, you know, I get to pass, you know, what he taught me down to Luca. But to keep it short. All right, let's get back to it. Y'all trying to get your boy. Let's get back.
May not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go. Thank you.
guitars as beautiful and emotional as the way he sings and as what the song's about. Like, the guitar is just as compelling as the words and as his voice. I thought that was gorgeous. And, like, that's probably one of my favorite parts of the song is just listening to that gorgeous acoustic guitar.
The acoustic alone is just such a beautiful instrument. And then when you got a voice like his and you put when you sing a song like this, you know, it's... It pulls at the heartstrings, even if you try not to let it.
It's not time to make a change. Just sit down, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the times that I've cried, keeping all the things I knew inside. It's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree, but it's them they know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
Guys, his voice, it might be one of my favorite sounds. It was just so gorgeous and raw and emotional, and I just love the song. I think it's important to listen to your elder stories, because when they're gone,
and when he said that, I thought about all the stories that I've been told, like, literally as soon as he said that line.
And I love it because as a child, you don't think about it. You're just kind of sitting there, and it's like, oh, he just talks so much. I've heard this story 5 times, but it's like, I'm glad that I heard those stories 5 times, because now when my kids ask about my dad and their pop-up, I can be like, yeah, and this is what he did, and that. Then I can tell them all these funny, great stories that might be a little exaggerated, but...
A lot exaggerated, but
they're passed down, right. And so
that song was super sweet. And if you think about it now, it's like, now that that's gone, you know, I would do anything to spend 100 hours listening to the same story over and over.
Yeah, and so today, actually, our youngest daughter is very close, very, very close with my dad, and she was asking a lot of questions, and this song was nice to hear today because it reminded me, like, yes, even though it was hard for me to answer those questions and talk about Pop-Up, but she was so smiling and happy about it. It's like, I have to pass down those memories and have those moments that were shown in this video. So sometimes, guys, you send us videos or you send us emails, and sometimes it's like divine intervention. It's just like, it's kind of like the right moment when we need to hear it. So I don't know if it's God or if you guys just being super intuitive, but I'm always thankful for those little surprises that you guys give us sometimes.
No doubt, 100%. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. Man, we went from Led Zeppelin...
to tears, my collar is wet and puffy eyes. I'm going to go to bed. I'm going to go hug my babies.
That is going to be it for today's video, guys. We thank you so, so, so much. You know, even though we do miss our loved ones, you know, it's nice to see this stuff and, you know, have the memories come back to us.
Yeah. So. And then a lot of times these songs, especially, they give you perspective.
Right.
And, you know, a lot of times they help you with grief, and they help you handle things and put you in a different mind space. So that was a good one.
But that's going to be it for today. As we always send y'all out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you guys wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, those of you, hit the button down below. Hey, you have a goal every day as well that is just as important as anything.
That's right.
Let them know.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.